Now, your wife was sleeping with another man, and you expect this jury to believe that you just found them naked in bed, shot to death?
That's what happened.
Now, you went to the house because you knew they'd be there together.
No.
You crept up the stairs with a 45 and confronted them, didn't you?
No. I found them dead. I told
you. You shot young Rails first, point blank.
No.
And your wife begged for her life, but you killed her too, didn't you?
No.